going on, guys? This is my new YouTube channel. We're called Band Explorers, and this is the first place we're exploring the house. They're like some sort of truckers or whatever, and they had dogs and stuff. They're not here anymore. They just left it, let all the grass grow out and everything. So, yeah, we're gonna explore. It's not too far from my house. It's like a minute. So, let's check it out.
Read.
Look, there's a door right there. How did you get talked about it? The garage.
The garage over there is open. We just go under it.
Yeah, I'm going through here.
Alright. Oh shit, I'm sorry. I thought I hit a rock or something. Still got their Christmas tree up.
This isn't a bad house.
What the fuck happened though?
I don't know, it's just bad.
Wait, there's cars coming. You can hear it go.
It's that.
Shit. You wanna go upstairs?
Yeah. So yeah, guys, we don't really know what happened in this house. I don't know why they left.
Oh, there's that window that was open.
There's a lot of fear here.
What is that?
Someone's like gaming out here. Is that a wallet?
Dude, it stinks in here.
It's representative outside. Wait, what?
Dude, that's Taco Bell.
Is there anything still in it?
They've been feasted. Don't. Probably old. So? Hey, Reed. Oh, this door's open. Fucking stupid.
Just look. Dude, there's still a burrito in here.
Just
sad.
Yeah.
Just all this
food. Back there's their bathroom. Wait, I wanna look out here real quick, Reed. Oh, they were dogs. Reed, there were dogs, look.
Come on.
I'm sorry, I just had a freaking fart. Wait, listen, look. That's where they kept all their tools. That's where they kept all their tools. I want to go check out something that's outside. Yeah. I want to check out the car.
See, like I said, guys, you don't know what's going on here. I never met him. I never knew him. Look at the back. Is the key still in it?
Yeah, it's dead.
Yeah.
Their battery's right there. Fucking smells like ass in here. I thought I heard a car. Well, there's a bunch of tires back there. Yeah, they did drink a lot. Bunch of Bud Light cans. If that car started, but that'd be fucking sick.
Yeah. Yeah, guys, if you heard me, like I said, okay, we don't really know what happened, what went on in this place. All I know is I never met him. I've seen him outside that. I used to have a dog always come run out to our car and stuff. But, yeah, we don't know what's really going on here.
That's like melty. These are probably old. Some old Halloween stickers.
Yeah, look at that. It's like a salon now.
Dude, look over here. They got prescriptions and drugs and stuff. Is that their names on it? Hold the camera real quick. Take it back. Think about it, it's kind of a weird house. They left all this cereal and stuff.
Can you try to open this?
I don't know if I can get it open. Is there anything in there?
That's disgusting.
That's all rotten. Oh, it smells bad. Oh. Then you're freezing. Freezer's nasty too. Still crackers. What?
That's a real boy.
What the heck? It hasn't been opened yet. Cheesecake Factory Shark. Cheese balls. Cheez-Its. They got like a little pantry thing up here. Oh yeah, they still have Pop-Tart strawberry. What's this? It's empty. Dude, what the heck are you doing? It's a really cool house. Think about it, guys. It's kind of sad to see, though.
Fuck off. Turn it off.
Dude, there's still Diet White Tea Raspberry. Hasn't been open. I can't stand the smell of this room. Ugh.
Well, this is in perfect condition. You can use this.
Good. You have to do a lot of cleaning, though. And they probably took a lot of stuff out.
I can't fucking get that drawer.
No.
There's bowling balls in there.
It's gonna be worth a lot.
Jeez. I don't get why there's so much Wendy's and Arby's and crap everywhere. Taco Bell.
That's what was so much money.
Look, there's still burrito in there.
Maybe they were hungry. Man, my hands are cold.
Alright guys, there's not much to a whole lot of this house. But I'll be making more videos and stuff once I find more abandoned places. I mean, it may be a while. But,
it's
a shotgun show too. But other than that, guys, start subscribing. And I'll make more videos and stuff. I'll try to find more abandoned places. But it probably won't be until I get a car and stuff. So it may not be like 2 years from now. So it probably will be while. This is just a start with the channel and stuff. Even though I've had this channel for a long time, making a lot of weird and dumb videos and stuff. But other than that, guys, peace.